Wait a minute. Something isn't quite right. Not breakable. Innovative. Wow. Innovative. That makes me think of creativity and the brain. Creativity, the brain, dendrites. I'm reading a book right now. Dendrites and the brain. And the brain can grow. I wonder what this box has to do with that. Maybe I should open it. But what if it's dangerous? That wouldn't be good. It can't be dangerous. It's a box in a library. Oh, wow. That's something like I've never seen before. What is this? A clue. There's nobody around. A message from Mayor Ten Haken has something to do with map. He says, best of success for all of your kids, kindergarten, first grade, second grade, third grade, fourth grade, and fifth grade. They are going to take the map test. And there's a what? He's left something for us. Thank you, Mayor Ten Haken. It's like the brain. It can grow. I wonder if this is like the first time that somebody takes the map test. And then, as they learn and take the map test again, their brain grows. And when they take the map test a final time, it grows even more, just like those dendrites. I hope that our students do their very best on the map tests to grow their brains from small to big. And that means they will have tried, learned, and grown. I'll put this back in a safe spot. I can't wait. This is going to be so cool. Taking the map test will be the best thing our kids have ever done.